Losing weight has always been an issue, especially nowadays that lifestyle diseases are rampant. People are suffering from ailments caused by stress from their hectic work schedule and rigorous daily activities, which is why they're prone to many health disorders like obesity. So how can we lose weight and avoid being included in the long list of individuals struggling with their weight problem? Today it's no surprise to find several weight loss pills, diet plans, and exercise regimens all claiming to help you lose weight. The fact is there's no such thing as a perfect weight loss plan. This is because people are different from one another. Our bodies are structured differently from one another, that what may work for one may not work on you. Oftentimes, there are a lot of things you have to consider first before you engage in a weight loss plan. Factors like age, gender, race, and medical background can greatly affect your weight loss attempts. Although there's no such thing as a perfect weight loss plan, there are ways on how we can lose weight which are applicable to everybody. These are very practical yet effective means of losing those excess pounds. In fact, many have tried and tested them and are very satisfied with the results. You should try them too and see for yourself. Walking. Doctors claim that walking is good for the heart since it helps improve blood circulation in the body. This is true, which is why those suffering from cardiac diseases are encouraged to walk at least 30 minutes a day. The best part is walking can also help you lose weight. Your body needs energy as you walk, and instead of relying on food, your body burns your stored fats and converts them to energy. Walking also tones the muscles in your legs and shoulders while speeding up your metabolism at the same time. Balanced diet. There are all kinds of weight loss diets available today, but sad to say most of them are just fad diets. They guarantee to help you lose weight in a matter of days, but in the end you'll be gaining more than what you've lost. The best thing to do is to eat balanced meals per day. Go back to the food pyramid, which serves as an excellent guide in ensuring you get the nutrients you need daily. If possible, stick to green leafy vegetables and fruits. Go for skinless chicken instead of pork and beef. Use olive oil for frying and fresh herbs for seasoning. Most importantly, stay away from fast food and sweets. Water. If you're really serious about losing weight, you have to say goodbye to carbonated and caffeinated drinks as much as possible. This means you have to load up on pure, natural water. Many dieters turn to supplements to help suppress their hunger without realizing they're doing themselves more harm than good. Drinking 8 to 10 glasses daily, especially a glass or two 30 minutes before meals, can help you eat less. Water is a natural suppressant and it gives you enough energy every day without the guilt. So how can we lose weight fast, safe and effectively? Simply follow the tips above and you're on your way to healthier and sexier new you. If you have benefited from this video, immediately hit that subscribe button now for your next inspiring video. If you would like to lose weight, click the link in the description below to learn more.